Hi and welcome to Soulful Motivation. Why is it so important to heal? That too regularly. To stay calm.
Unhealed wounds keep on accumulating more and more unhealed thoughts, words, action and behavior.
That's why we have to heal. Every now and then. Constantly and dedicatedly.
Unhealed souls not only stay hurt, they also cause hurt to other beings, and it's a vicious circle.
We do not have to keep hurting everyone because some things happened with us that we have not recovered from yet. We have to heal each bit.
As opposed to how we feel when unhealed, healing makes us realize how blessed we are.
For more positive thoughts, stay connected.